Look at this!
What is up with this place? What a wild sight.
On the left is New Town. Off to the right is the Artisanal District.
Yeah. And up top is the Basel Institute of Science. We're gonna be going around till we hit the parking lot in front of Vern HQ. Time for us to have a chat with the CEO.
Arkride Solutions. So you're the investigators that Elsheim hired. Putting their noses where they don't belong. Ah, it's nothing. Let me get straight to the point. Any concern is unfounded. We have everything under control.
Yes, generally speaking. The maximum delay of 8.3% is down to 0.35% as of this morning. My name is Catrice Elysian. I'm an assistant at the Institute of Science. I have other business to attend to, so I can't always provide you with support. But should you have any questions, you're welcome to contact me.
Contact information exchanged.
Huh. That's an unusual holo. Yes? Huh? Of course I don't! I'm a guy! I suppose you could say that. I'm actually 15, by the way. But I guess it's fine. Sometimes people do get the wrong idea from afar.
I see. So you're already getting a move on then.
Aw, and I was hoping we could hang out for a little bit too. Sorry for deciding this on my own, you two. Nah, it's fine. You've got 3 whole days, right? And you'll be back come nighttime anyway. We'll be counting on one heck of a report.
Just be careful, okay?
Of course.
Is this, perhaps related to... In any event, I don't mind. I just so happen to have business in the Artisanal District, so it works out. I'll show you the way.
Agnes Clodel, I'm a first year at RMS Academy. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Hmm?
Well, well.
Then I'm counting on you to lead the way, Mr. Salesian.
Of course. Happily. Once we catch the aerotram, we'll be at the Artisanal District in no time at all. By the way, you're older than me, aren't you? Mister might be a little stiff. You can just call me Catra, if that's alright.
You don't mind? Then Catra it is. Oh, but I'm only older than you by a year, so I don't want you to be too stiff with me either. Why don't we talk like we're old friends?
Okay. I'll keep it casual then. I get the feeling you're always told to loosen up a little more.
That's right. My friends never let me hear the end of it, but I can't help the way I talk. I know I'm repeating myself, but it really is a pleasure, Catra.
Same to you. Now, should we get going?
Never underestimate the verdict.
Hmm. Not this way.
Seem awfully popular at your school, on yes?
I do? Oh,
let's
no.
Relax.
My classmates are just always looking out for me. That's all.
Do you have any preferences?
Thanks for coming in.
Aerotram, operated by the city of Basel. When boarding the Aerotram, please have your...
Spectacular view! Though I get a little dizzy when I look down. And wow! Newtown is already so far away!
Enjoying yourself?
Yes! Tremendously! I bet Fairy would enjoy this too. I wonder if she's gotten the chance to ride yet.
She really is so cute. But how is someone like her connected to those others?
Thank you.
I finished, Catra. I'm quite confident in today's dessert. The more worried you are about something, the more important it is to take a break and relax. No need to push through.
Do you know what you want?
Right.
Don't take too long to decide now.
Man, why's it gotta be me? That's some bachelor cooking.
I'll give it a try. I hope you like it. It would be my pleasure. Please, help yourself.
Thank you.
goddess of the sky is always watching over us.
There they are! I'm so glad I finally found them. Hello. Is there something you need from here? The owner of this house hasn't been home in a while, I'm afraid. Yeah, you could say we're acquaintances. Well, that might sound a little too cold, actually. I don't know if I could really call us family. But we are close. Just not as close as he is. You know, you guys are all just adorable! Especially you, you tiny thing! Where are you from? Do you want me to show you around? Oh, silly me! I forgot I have somewhere else to be! You won't be able to meet this house's owner. Why, the boy looking after it in her absence should be back tonight. Goodbye now!
Thank you. don't think I've seen you before.
Come on, we ain't got all day. Get that work done.
Wonder if they're the guys. Thank you.
what to do.
Right. Let's hurry up and finish this.
Can we talk?
Alrighty.
Let me ask you something.